It's kind of like Disneyland for do-it-yourselfers. The SAHBA Home Show is back, and they're serving up the coolest ideas to make your home the very best it can be. Dave McKibben, and manager, he is the manager of Sunset Spas Tucson, and professional organizing consultant Jennifer Phelps. As always, great to have you back. Okay, so I want to start with you, Dave. Swim spas, they're gaining in popularity. What are they? How so?
They are because they're bodies of water that you can enjoy aquatic exercise mm-hmm. in, and on the other end of it have the hydrotherapeutic benefits of a hot tub, all in one body of water.
Which, I mean, sounds to me like this would fit anybody. And so you do these, you have a lot of experience, I would imagine, in doing these specific types of pools. So if somebody is out there and they're considering this, why should they, and why should they give you a call?
Well, first of all, we're the largest spa company in the state of Arizona. Mm-hmm. We have the largest selection in the area. All of our swim spas are made right here in Arizona, so folks can enjoy factory direct savings. Our hot tubs, we have 60 different ones to choose from. Mm-hmm. Swim spas, 12 different ones to choose from, and just a lot of choices for customers, which means they'll be able to personalize whatever one's best for them.
That's awesome. So you'll be showing off, I'm assuming, at the home show, some of the things that you have?
We will be showing off some of our stuff at the show.
Fantastic. Yeah. Okay, so Jennifer, I want to get to you. So you're the organizing expert. Yeah. Everybody wants to make sure that their life is a little bit easier. It's stress-free. So you're going to be there. What are you going to be talking about?
Well, each of the 3 days, I'm going to be giving tips, tricks, and mindset shifts to help reduce that aggravating clutter in our lives, and so that's what I'm gonna be doing every day.
Okay, so tell me about some of the segments that you're gonna be having for seniors specifically.
Well, Friday, seniors have free admission, so I'm tailoring my presentation that's at 12:30.
Okay.
Decluttering for less stress and more freedom in retirement.
Yes,
I know.
So we can have more fun at the
and
same
that's
time.
That's exactly right.
Activities.
Exactly right.
So you're going to be answering questions too from people.
Yes.
Okay.
So at 1 o'clock on Saturday and Sunday, I'll be doing decluttering for a less stress and a more organized home. And then the Ask the Organizer segment after that each afternoon, where you get one-on-one time with me with your organizing questions.
Awesome. Who doesn't want the after in this before and
I
after
know.
Picture, right?
Isn't
I mean,
that
that's
nice?
What we all dream about,
and
especially when it comes to shoes. Everybody, or at least me, I just at the end of the day. Just end up throwing them in there. So, and where can they find you exactly? They're going to be
well. I'm going to be in the ballroom and in the exhibition hall. So there will be a schedule.
They will look for you.
You're going to look for me. But where the speakers are in the big stage, that's where I'm going to be.
Okay,
I'm so excited.
Dave, so great to have you here today.
Thank you for
having me. Jennifer,
as
always, great to have you in the studio. Something else that can make or break a house, make it different. Textures obviously are so great, and accents inside and out. And Alex is sitting here now with an expert on that. Okay, Alex, we're paying attention now.
Heather, it's so true. It's those simple touches that really add style and character to a house, something that Julie O'Lawson, owner of A&E Recycled Granite, knows all too well, and she joins me now. Welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me.
Nice to have you. So it's in the name, Recycled Granite.
Yes.
What does that mean?
Well, it's an emerging industry, and it's one that we're doing right here in Tucson. So we're recycling, manufacturing, and installing this new product line.
And you brought some different material here. Explain what you've brought.
This is our new Everest blend from our 2019 collection.
Okay.
So it's a mix of warm and cool tones.
It's beautiful. And so explain where in a home these would go and the types of products you make out of this.
Oh, well, the most common application for this will be fireplace remodels. We've done accent walls. We've done columns on the outside of the house. Anywhere where people want some sparkle.
Absolutely. And what do you think the benefit is to a homeowner to have this type of texture in their house? Obviously, it adds some warmth. It adds other mm-hmm. touches. What else would you say to somebody considering this?
Well, with 8 different blends, they can find something that really fits their design.
Yeah.
There's no other product on the market that offers that flexibility in color. And it's manufactured right here in Tucson.
Well, and you custom do these. I mean, there's no project that's really too big for you, right? I mean,
no.
You can do a kitchen, you can do, what different types of rooms can this go in?
Oh, many. We've
yeah.
done bathrooms, kitchens, patios with our pavers. We've done outdoor home facades for curb appeal. It really can go anywhere because it's solid stone. So.
Right, solid stone. Mm-hmm. And I would imagine that just adds to the value of someone's home.
Right? Oh, it does, most definitely. Stone has been around forever, mm-hmm. and it's about time we had a recycled one instead of throwing it away.
Right, and how durable is this over time?
It's a mountain. It's exceptionally durable. It's not going to fade. If you know a piece breaks off, there might be some mica underneath it.
Right. I mean, it's not going to break. And if it does kind of chip away at a certain point, it'll actually add to the beauty,
it does.
Add to its uniqueness.
Yeah. But granite is the strongest product the earth has, really.
Right.
I mean, it's solid stuff.
And what can we see at the show when you're there?
Well, we're actually going to be debuting on our fireplace, My Favorite Blend. It has a very special story, and it's tied to the Granite Mountain Hot Shot Memorial up in Yarnell. So we're going to be showcasing that blend.
Wow, so a lot of meaning behind that, a lot of information that people can get, I imagine, just by talking to you right now. I mean, I already want this in my place. It really is gorgeous. So just one of the many things we can see out there. Thanks for making the time to come see us.
Thanks for having us.
Nice to see you. And guys, the annual Spring Home and Patio Show is this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at the TCC. If you want more information, visit sahbahomeshow.com or call 520-795-3025.